Did you know that Telegram have option of setting timer to your messages? You heard it right. I mean, Telegram have this option where you can set a specific time for your messages and the Telegram can auto-delete your messages. If you want to know how to add timer to your messages, then you've come to the right place. In this video, I will show you how to add timer to your messages in Telegram app. Without any further delay, let's dive right in. First thing first is tap into the app itself, and it will lead you to this chat page. And here, all you have to do is choose any of your group or channel. Let's choose this one right here. And now let's go to this profile icon, which is at the very right top corner. Let's tap there. And here, at the very top, you can see there are a few options like live stream, mute, search, and you can also see three dots, which is more. Let's tap into that, and it will lead you to this menu option again. All you have to do is tap in this option that is enable auto delete. Let's tap in there, and here, this is where you can like choose your time. Suppose you want the Telegram to delete your messages after 1 day, then you can simply tap in that option. There's option of 1 week, 1 month, and also if you want to customize your time by according to your time, then you can simply tap in this other option. And here there are more options, like could be 2 days, 3 days, 5, 1 month, or up to 1 year. You have option up to 1 year, so choose your time according to you. Let's choose 2 days and hit that set auto delete, and it says auto delete timer set to 2 days. So what this will do is your message will be deleted automatically after 2 days. So it's very convenient for you. You can set your timer like this. If this video was helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I would really appreciate that. And if you have any queries, leave a comment in the comment section down below. I'll be more than happy to help you with that. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.